a delight to follow Italian football. Martin Tyler here with you again. Alan Smith is with me again, and we have Calcio Our Football for you. And today's match, Inter against Lazio. Inter, how do you see them?
It's kind of caught into the script, hasn't it, in many ways, in that they're in the Champions Cup spot at this stage in the season, and with the squad that they've got, you wouldn't envisage any hiccups, really. I would tip them for a Champions Cup slot at the end of it.
This is Inter's lineup. Sami Handanovic starts in goal. In attack, Mauro Icardi starts. He has not been at his best in recent matches. Lazio and their lineup for you now. Senad Lulic starts, a midfielder in good form. In attack, Ciro Immobile starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Well, there have been some awkward times for Milan recently. One thing that's never decreased is the impact of this stadium. I know they share it, but it is a proper football amphitheatre.
It certainly is when it's full. I don't know if make a noise, these fans, and the fact that they do share it with Inter doesn't seem to detract from the atmosphere they do create.
Our referee here is Gianluca Del Tarano. Inter have kicked off here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to get the ball in behind. He's had a go here. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Nagatomo. Borja Valero. Perisic. Well, then it goes. Trying to get the cross in. Nearest defender blocked it. Brozovic. Kandreva. It'll be a throw-in for Inter. Antonio Candreva, and they've cut it out. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Defended well. And this is going to be a throw. Brozovic, tackle here, Marco Pirollo. Well, I don't know what the Inter players are really thinking about this fixture, but I think it will be quite a challenging one for them. Delivered into the box. Play on is the message for Inter with the advantage rule. Here's Icardi. Could be dangerous. Guided through. Candreva. And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Little headed pass then, and a shrewd one. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. And it's a shot now! Plenty of power, but not too much direction. happy or quid if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him.
Marco Pirollo.
He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Good forward play from them.
Read the play well to intercept.
Icardi.
Marco Pirollo.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Looking for teammates in the middle. It's a good leap, but the header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away.
Nagatomo
into the attacking third.
Now that's a throw.
No wasting of time in that situation. Ciro Immobile.
Excellent work with the tackle.
Borja Valero.
Antonio Candreva. Nagatomo.
Icardi.
That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
That's an advantage decision by the referee for Lazio. Well, they're in a good position here. Assistant looking very confident about that one. He flagged, the referee gave the offside.
Not completed, really.
That's good movement forward here. That's an excellent cross.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. Corner given.
Here comes the corner. All peters out, rather, for them.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Icardi.
Still going towards goal, quickly. He's cut it back, looking for a teammate.
In to get the throw. Brozovic.
Good defensive clearance there.
Ciro Immobile.
Luis Alberto.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Marco Pirollo.
Lucas. Luis Alberto.
Immobile. He's refused to be beaten here.
Well, standing ovation for the fans. Why not? What a stop.
In goes the corner.
Not able to take full advantage.
Very sharp reaction save from close in.
It's a corner coming up yet again.
Corner's taken.
It was a promising situation. They could have made more of that.
And the board shows three.
He might be through. Icardi! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Being closed down here.
Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. Borja Valero.
Ciro Immobile.
Nagatomo. So it's half-time and we're still waiting for that first goal. It is level at half-time. We did think it was going to be tight, Alan. We're not always right, but this time we were.
Yeah, it's not been a bad game at all, but nothing to split the two sides. I just wonder what will in the end.
In goes the corner.
Not able to take full advantage. Very sharp. The action save from close in.
He might be through.
Icardi! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
Nagatomo.
Borja Valero.
They could pose some danger now. Here's Icardi. And they've cut it out. It'll be a throw-in for Inter.
Borja Valero.
Nagatomo.
Defended well.
Brozovic.
Icardi. Perisic.
Has to clear it. Luis Alberto.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Perisic.
Well, the key to this team seems to be Borja Valero and his control in midfield.
He is lapping it up out there.
Got to be. And they've scored! And the first goal will be such a boost to them. Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
To have the lead here.
Perisic. It's looking good, this move.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Ciro Immobile.
Cleared away by the defender. Mauro Icardi. Borja Valero.
Candreva.
Taking on the defenders. Candreva. Plenty of power, but not too much direction. Well, this is where managers really earn their money. In a losing situation, they've got to make a substitution. Got to get it right, really, to have any chance of getting anything from the match.
Nagatomo
looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Good play to keep the ball. The opponent was strong, but not strong enough.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Going forward well. And it's a shot now! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Nagatomo. Perisic.
Borja Valero.
It goes out wide again. Now a chance for Perisic to show his paces.
Antonio Candreva.
I like the look of this attack.
Nagatomo.
Perisic.
Marco Pirollo.
Trying to switch on the attacking.
Gonna try his luck. It's a goal. They've levelled it.
Lazio looking good with the way they took that goal.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they looked dangerous.
Well, it was a striker's instinct there because there wasn't a lot of room in that box.
Yeah, the referee's signalling for the substitution to take place now. He's going to go off, and he's going to go off to a huge ovation.
Yeah, and look at him. He's lapping it up. And why wouldn't he? He's putting an awful lot of effort here. Quality.
So, away we go at 1-1. Icardi. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
In behind the defenders. Here's a chance to attack.
Looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
Borja Valero. Antonio Candreva. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration.
Put in from the wide area.
Ciro Immobile. Miranda. Here's João Mário. Great ball.
In with a chance. Icardi.
This could be a key corner. We're right in the dying minutes.
Well, this is where substitutes are important. Who and when. Three minutes to be added on. Miranda. Wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's a
clever ball. Real chance. Surely.
He looked to be maybe too precise, Alan.
Yeah, I think so. Instead of just getting some power behind it, tried to be a bit too clever from close in.
Minutes up here, final whistle's gone, the scores are still level.
Well, the key to this team seems to be Borja Valero and his control in midfield.
Got to be!
To switch on the attacking...
Gonna try his luck! It's a goal! They've levelled it!